Supporters of the Arts Garage in Delray Beach won't let it go without a fight.
Close to 200 people marched on and then packed City Hall tonight wanting some answers.
Ari Hyde is live at Delray Beach City Hall. And Ari, there were some tense moments tonight, weren't there?
Yeah, very tense at times. All these people came here looking for a fight tonight, but what they got instead was a postponement and then a bombshell from the mayor. They marched up to Delray Beach City Hall, 100 people looking to keep a local theater, the Arts Garage, in its current location. The city owns the building and wants to sell it. One potential buyer, a local law firm, Kenner and Pintaluga, wants to turn it into office space. Supporters crammed themselves into a public hearing, ready to tell the commissioners to leave the Arts Garage alone. But they never got the chance. Instead, Mayor Tom Carney dropped a bombshell, asking to postpone the hearing.
So tonight, instead of choosing a winner and loser, we should be working together to make sure we have three winners. This law firm, the Arts Garage, and our city.
But the mayor didn't stop there. He slammed Delray's Community Redevelopment Agency, the CRA, saying the law firm had decided against buying the Arts Garage property and wanted to buy other land in Delray. But the CRA refused to sell.
This crisis seems to be the fault of the CRA.
We reached out to them for some additional land and was immediately shut down. I don't know the reasons for that.
But the CRA says that's just not true. They told me they're just following state statutes and these things take time. They also say they're disappointed the mayor used a public forum to lash out.
I think it was unfair not to give us the chance to speak and tell our side of it in front of the whole group of people.
And caught in the middle of all of this, the Arts Garage and its performers, who just want to know they'll be able to keep their building and continue to entertain.
All of this circus could have been avoided. There was no reason to wait to the last second and to let hundreds of people die.
The mayor says they're going to take the next 6 to 8 weeks to try to work out a deal where they can keep the law firm and the Arts Garage both in Delray. They expect to come back and talk about this again sometime in mid-April. We're live tonight in Delray Beach. Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.